Hello everybody. So I just wanted to go for a walk. I wasn't planning on filming anything, but I just went in there. That's a place I usually go on a walk, but the snow was way too deep. I did not enjoy walking in that deep snow. I have been walking on roads where the snow has been plowed, but yeah. Forest tracks that haven't been plowed all winter are hard to walk through. Also, it's not helping that I am wearing normal shoes and not wearing any kind of snowshoes or winter boots or anything. So, can't walk that way though. So instead, I asked my dad if I could borrow his ATV and just go on a little drive, just explore around in the snowy forest on a nice off-road vehicle. So my dad has had this ATV for a while now, and I used to have one before a couple of years ago, and they're just very good machines to have, and they're lots of fun to drive around in. And if you are subscribed to my parents' channel, you have probably already seen us drive around on it. If not, here's a couple of clips of when he got it. But today, I'm thinking you and I are just going to drive around nice and slow through the forest and just put some music behind it and enjoy the beautiful scenery. Let's go. So far it's doing great. There was a part back there where the snow was really deep and it struggled to get through a little bit, but it did great. All right, let's keep going. I believe there's a giant rock underneath that snow, and if it were my ATV, I would try to get over it, but it's not my ATV and I don't want to damage this thing, so I'm turning around. Put it in reverse, then I'm gonna go back in there, turn it around. I didn't go back in there at all, it almost went straight. It's too slippery. All right, we're gonna just have to do a 20-point turn, I guess. That way. And then the other way again, back in reverse. And that way again. Cool. Back in reverse. There we go. And now we can continue our journey. It's so much fun driving on roads where nobody has been the entire winter, so it's all still full of snow. And the snow is deep. It is almost too much for this machine. Sometimes it bogs down a little bit and can't go as fast. But now the thing is, I thought I knew this road. I thought I had been here before, but apparently I have not, because I don't recognize this part at all. But you know, I got my tracks. I can follow those back if I get lost. So I'm just gonna keep going and see where this road takes us. Apparently we're not the only one here with an off-road vehicle. Somebody else has gone down this road. So I'm gonna try that road and see where that goes. Really big rock. Thank you. look at my red face. Yeah, the terrain up there looks a lot more rough than I thought it would be. And again, since this is not my machine, I'm not going there right now. So I guess this is where the vlog stops for now. I hope you all enjoyed it. And if you do, like and subscribe. See this? You should subscribe. Anyway, thank you all for watching. See you next time. Bye.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next vlog. And don't forget to subscribe.
So don't miss a video, subscribe now, and I'll see you in the next episode.